everybody. Quest 338. I just had this really great match on house, and I had to do a video and get it out to you. Again, it was a really good team. Communication wasn't there, but we still came out on top. We went four rounds. And playing Thatcher right now because I need to win two more matches with Thatcher Sledge, Mute, or Smoke. So, Cav ran out. She's getting detected. She jumped out the dining room window. And then killed our lion, unfortunately. So, I don't know if she's going to be popping back up there or somebody else is there. I could definitely hear them. Oh, she opened that up. I thought that might have been the Ash. And then pow pow pow, that was a headshot. Haha! Goodbye, this is a good one. He looked at me, I looked at him. We're like, hey, how you doing? Are you friendly? Are you foe? And we're just gonna give a little huck of a party grenade. Climb these stairs here a little bit. And Cap can, he's kind of watching for us. Kind of whiff our shots on him a little bit, and I was like, oh, I'll shoot him through the soft wall. Oh, they reinforced. And then somebody else got him. So, that was a good round one. Let's go ahead and jump into round two.
Attackers need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can.
Alright, so they're defending upstairs, pink bedroom, and toy room or car room. I always get those confused. So, doesn't look like anybody's peeking the windows, putting the claymore there just for making sure nobody jumps out of that window at me. And we're gonna make sure we don't hear anything, some things. I can't believe I whiffed my shots like that. And that she has no freaking clue.
Attackers located a bomb.
Absolutely. I gotta look at that from her point of view. Because
10 seconds to go.
She should have known I was there.
Attacker's like, objective is to locate a bomb and defuse it.
Yeah, totally heard me break the window. Like, where the heck are those shots coming from? Oh, it can't be the wall that we opened. So, our team jumps down. They did a really nice job of setting up. One of the big problems we had is we didn't have a hard breach. Nobody on the team had hard breach, so we couldn't get that wall open. So it's all left up to me. Yeah, okay, I thought he was up top. I got tired of holding angles. Okay, he did pop back up there. Okay. I thought I heard him running around. Yeah, they can follow me. They know I'm running up top. I purposely made a bunch of noise just for that. But we're not doing bad, 3-0, and we do get... We do get smoked. Gotta admit, that was a nice shot. So, jumping to round 3 here. But I mean, not doing too bad. 3-1, our other teammate 2-1, 3-1. You know, even the enemy team, they're 3-1, 2-1.
Attackers need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can.
It was a good match, you know? So, we're playing mute. Doing a little sight setup.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds. Attackers are moving out to locate a bomb and defuse it.
Replacing the C4 for when they jump through the window. I know they have a blitz. See, this is where communication comes in. Hey, they're coming in from here. They're doing this, they're doing that. I need help over here. Okay. So the cab to take somebody. Oh, okay. See, I had no idea they were having a fight for their life, man. They weren't talking to each other. Only to know, hey, this is where they're at, this is what's going on. I was like, oh, we have... And he sees me. And I'm just like, okay, I'm gonna hide here. He picks up the fuser.
Bomb located by attackers.
Pacow! Pacow! We get 2. This is great. I love this kill. And I'm like, oh crap, the hatch is open. Oh crap! There's Ash. Bye, Ash. So, 5-1. Little bit of a 2-piece on round 3. Made up for last round. And there we go. We're going to jump into round 4.
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers.
Having pretty good luck with mute in this shotgun. I'm going to stick with it. So we're just doing a little
bombs
bit of stuff.
By attackers. 10
seconds. I don't know why they reinforced that hatch. That drives me nuts. They shouldn't have reinforced that hatch. Did I hit? Oh, I did. Oh, I downed him. Oh, I didn't know that. I'd actually downed... Ledge. And then, oh, that was Lion up there. I hear him. Pow! I get taken out. I think that was Sledge.
Attackers have discovered the location of a bomb. 10 seconds left before insertion. 5 seconds to go. Attacker's objective is to defuse a bomb. Attackers need to defuse as many bombs as they can. Attackers have located a bomb. 10 seconds remaining. Attackers are moving to defuse a bomb. Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers.
Anyways. So Thatcher, he plants a claymore there. Sound? That's weird. Up top. that's where you took out Cab. Okay. Vigil activates this thing.
15 seconds remaining.
I let Vigil know that, hey, he's coming down those stairs.
10 seconds left.
He's on red paint. And there we go. MVP, 6-2. I'll take a 3, Katie. How about you? Anyways, thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, give it a like. If not, well, sorry. And see you at the next one. All right. Peace out.